So here we are at the house, day three, and it's time to really give you the crib style intro, I suppose. Pretty nice, had a lovely day, been for a few years.
I'm an outlaw.
Quick on the draw, something you've never seen before. And I dare a motherfucker to come in my face. I got something chrome. And I got it from home. And it ain't a microphone. And I dare a motherfucker to come in my face. It's so real. How I feel. It's just the same.
Hello, people at the table.
Hello.
How was fun?
Fantastic.
Topped off with a bit of cake. So let's get a look at the cream egg. How do you eat yours, Jules? Oh, that's great. Boys? Tom, washing up? How is that for you? Very nice. Just gonna pan around and get the kitchen in all its glory. I would like to say that there's some crystal in here, but there isn't. Got some Lindauer, some beer, cream, some vodka, and a lot of empty space. Glorious kitchen. Back to the girls eating cake. I'll take you around to the fire. You want? Everybody's getting ready to watch the football.
Living in my crash, or find me chilling with crackers like trash. Find me in court, smoking that nice grass, burning the flag, all in the name of white trash. It's Harvey,
hi there.
Christ on the arm, I'm Harvey, baby. Fuck with me, not Harvey, baby.
What to say on camera, shy.
Okay. All right, girls are gonna present upstairs.
They get half my dick, I take them to my home. They call it the cockpit. Time to take off, they pennies, they got quick. Now that's first class, fucking ain't that some fly shit.
Quite nice. Lovely little ensuite bathroom over there. Room number two. Let's take a look at the evidence. Brown bag. Cotton buds. Blue towels. Who lives in a house like this? Leave it over to you. Second twin room. Bed. Skylight. Second beds. Can you see anything else in it apart from a few boats?
Houses.
Nice.
Water.
Stating the obvious. Bathroom with the jacuzzi tub. Every pimped out house needs a jacuzzi tub.
That's nice.
Who's that? Lovely. The type of hair that you don't want to see in the bottom of a bar. This is Vic and Paul's love palette. Look at that for a bed. Unused, unloved.
I'm sure someone else loved it.
Nice little chair in the corner.
Water.
Ah. Very nice. Looking out onto that farmer's track. Again, wonderful bathroom. Every big bedroom's got a big shower.
Baseball bats.
I got something for that. I got something for that. It goes black. I apologize to all of you for the poor camera work. Now we're off to the Jules and Tom Room of Dreams. Again, an amazing bed. Don't really get the full effect through the door. But it's huge. Large flat screen telly. Turn the light on, Vic. Let's have a look in their bathroom. Try not to flounder on camera with me. Lovely. My parents might watch this thing. And you know the flow on Garly, baby. So this party, baby. Chicks don't believe in sex before marriage. Just like to point that out, mum and dad. Don't worry. We have got the same bathroom, but it's a very nice bathroom. This is the view from my throne. It's a big shower. Might feel like you've seen this one before. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the house. I hope you've had a lovely weekend, one and all. And until next year.